Hi, I'm Victoria Fonseca with NPR's Next Generation Radio. The historic Black cemetery, Lincoln Memorial Park, in the Brownsville neighborhood of Miami, was purchased by Frank Wooden's brother in late 2019 to save it from neglect and from abandonment. He grew up in surrounding neighborhoods, some of which have been gentrified, and he's made the cemetery his second home by working to preserve his parents' resting place.